Inside this small, eco-friendly box is something seriously impressive. The NUC 15 Pro Cyber Canyon, the latest addition to the Simply NUC lineup. Let's pop it open and take a quick look at what's inside so you know what to expect. Right out of the box, you're greeted with the unit itself, securely packaged with a sleek, matte, textured chassis. The design is U.S. military standard certified, which means it can handle vibration, shock, extreme cold, and heat without breaking a sweat. It could probably even save Private Ryan. Wait, what? A little deeper, you'll find the included VESA mount along with screws so you can attach the system to compatible screens and monitors. At the bottom of the box, there's a power supply, and under that, the system's documentation. But let's be honest, who reads those anyways? What we're looking at here is the slim chassis, also known as the K model, weighing in at 533 grams and measuring just 117 by 112 by 37 millimeters. If you need more room for expandability, check out the taller H variant. It weighs 618 grams and bumps the height up to 54 millimeters, giving you room for a second SSD or additional I/O. Now, on the front of the unit, we've got 120G USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-C port and two 10G USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-A ports. That's a mouthful. And flipping it around to the back, we'll find the rest of the I/O, starting with the dual HDMI 2.1 ports for 4K displays at 60 Hz, two Thunderbolt 4 ports for high-speed data and external 4K display support, one USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-A port, one USB 2.0 port, and finally, a 2.5 gigabit Ethernet port. It's also worth mentioning that the NUC 15 Pro comes with Wi-Fi 7 and Bluetooth 5.4 for next-gen wireless speeds and stable multi-device connectivity. Now, thanks to the new Toolless Chassis 2.0, or as I like to call it, the no screwdriver needed thingamajiggy, we can pop open the bottom in seconds. See how fast that was? Inside, you'll find dual DIMM slots supporting up to 96 gigabytes of DDR5 6400 megahertz RAM, a Gen 5 2280 M.2 slot for NVMe SSDs, and a Gen 4 2242 M.2 expansion slot. Don't forget that in the tall H kits, you also get room for additional 2280 SSD or optional I/O expansion ports. Under the hood, you've got a range of CPU options, from Intel Core i3, i5, and i7 to the latest Core Ultra 5 and Ultra 7 chips. The top-end models come with Intel Arc graphics and deliver up to 99 TOPS of AI acceleration. For business deployments, systems with Intel vPro are available, giving you hardware-based security, remote manageability, and advanced threat detection straight out of the box. The NUC 15 Pro is a compact AI-optimized powerhouse that's built to last and ready to grow with you. To learn more or configure your own NUC 15 Pro Cyber Canyon, check out the link below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.